Yeah, hello friends. I hope that you all are doing well. So here in this video today, we will be discussing about cuboid. What is a cuboid? Basically, cuboid is a 3D shape. 3D shape means a shape having three dimensions. It is having length, breadth, and height. Here you can see that I have taken a rectangular cuboid. Why we are calling it is a cuboid? Because it's a 3D shape. It is having length, breadth, and height. Now let us find out how many faces, vertices, and edges this cuboid is having. Fine. Let us first check about the faces. This one is the first face, the upper part. This is the bottom part of this cuboid, the second face. This one is the third face. This one is the fourth face. This one is the fifth face. And here, this is the sixth face. So in total, we are having six faces in a cuboid. Fine. In total, six faces. We are having six faces. Now we will check about the vertices. This one is the first vertex, second one, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and eighth. So on a cuboid, we are having eight vertices. In total, we are having eight vertices. Now we'll count the edges. How many edges a cuboid is having? So let's count. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, 1. 9, 10, 11, and 12. So a cuboid is having in total 12 edges. Fine. So number of faces a cuboid is having 6, number of vertices 8, and number of edges 12. Now we'll find out the volume of a cuboid, which is having a length, breadth, and height. So what is the volume of the cuboid? So volume of a cuboid is equal to area of base, rectangular base, into a height. Here, since it is a rectangular cuboid, so what will be the area of the base? It will be equal to length into breadth. Let's check. Length is L and breadth is B. So area of base will be equal to L into B, because it is rectangular in shape. And area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth. And what is the height here of this cuboid? H into H. So what is the volume of a cuboid? It's length into breadth into height, means L into B into H. So volume of a cuboid is length into breadth into height. Now we'll find out the total surface area of a cuboid. What is the total surface area of a cuboid? So what do we mean? What do we mean by the total surface area? Means area of all the faces. And how many faces we are having in a cuboid? We are having six faces. We already counted here. We are having six faces. Fine. Now we'll find out the area of each face. At the same time, the most important thing here is that area of the opposite face will be equal to each other in a cuboid. Fine. So let's find out the area of each face. So what will the area of the top face? It will be length into breadth. Length into breadth. Plus, what will the area of the bottom? Again, it will be length into breadth. Fine. Now, let us find out the area of the face which is on the right hand side. It will be breadth into height. Means plus breadth into height. Similarly, the face which is on the left hand side. It is the area of this face on the left hand side will be breadth into height. Fine. Height. Plus, now we are left with two faces on the front and on the back. So what will be the area of the face which is in the front? Length into height. Similarly, the area of the face which is at the back will be equal to length into height. Now let us simplify this. So we are having two length into breadth, two L dot B plus two breadth into height, two B into H plus we are having two length into height. We can write it as two L into H. So we can take two as common here. It will be equal to two LB plus BH plus LH. So what is the total surface area of the cuboid? It is equal to twice of LB plus BH plus LH. So the total surface area of cuboid is equal to 2 times of length into breadth, 2 times of breadth into height, and 2 times of L into length into height. So I hope that now we are clear with this 3D shape, which is cuboid, and we are clear with the volume, total surface area also. Fine. I hope that you must have liked this video. At the same time, now we are clear with the concept of the cuboid. So, I request you to share this video with your friends. At the same time, like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.